Guys, I hope you had a wonderful Christmas. I did. And after having a Christmas dinner with my mom's side of the family, my uncle's widow and her family, on the 23rd, which was Friday, me and the girls spent a very quiet Christmas Eve. And then I plan to go up and see my Aunt Monica on Christmas Day. So I hope your Christmas holidays have been wonderful. You've got to spend it with family and loved ones. And I can't believe it's almost a new year. And that's what I will be doing in my planner this week. I'm going to plan for the last week of the year, which leads into New Year's Day, the 26th through the 1st. I've really enjoyed my planner this year. I didn't start it till October, so I did get a late start on it, but I've enjoyed every minute of it. This is the kit I'm going to use today. It is the New Year's Sampler Kit for the Happy Planner, and it was designed at myplannerenvy.com. I really like her little mini samplers, and I like that they're very basic, and that's what I'm going to do with this one, is a very basic look, very basic theme. And these are my washies that I pulled out. They're all gold and white themed to go along with that of the sampler. I don't know which ones I will and will not use yet. I kindly play it by ear. So I'm going to put on some music and we'll get this planning started.
Thank you.
Okay, and there we have it. My week of December 26th through December 1st, January 1st, excuse me, I'm sorry. December 26th to January 1st carried me into the new year of 2017. It turned out, I think, pretty good. A lot of sparkly, which the new year should be, and a lot of gold, and it all came together pretty well. So I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. This is my first time planning with a new planning group. It's called Plan With Me Design Group here on YouTube. I am tickled to be a member of it. I am honored, and I hope to do them proud. So I'll list all the other members' channels down below, and make sure you check them all out. They're all a great group of girls. I've watched many of their videos well before I became a member, and I'd look forward to them every week. So if you liked my video, please thumbs up, subscribe, share, and comment. And as always, from me and the girls here at Hattie's Attic, have a very blessed day and a very happy new year. Bye, guys.